The Commonwealth Bank has reported an $8.7 billion cash profit, a nearly 20% lift on last year. Its business lending portfolio grew by $11 billion, marking a growth of 8%. Shareholders will be pleased with the result as the bank pays a $3.50 per share dividend. CBA has also announced it will return $6 billion to shareholders via an off-market share buyback. The Chief Executive Officer, Matt Comyn, is cautious about the economic outlook, but says that as the past 18 months have shown, Australia has a very strong, stable and secure financial system. This includes well-capitalised and strong banks like the Commonwealth Bank, which have helped the country through the worst pandemic in living memory.